Get a load of this cold water bond welding. Looks like the house was struck by lightning and it damaged an AC unit. The funny thing is the grounding for the whole house was not bonded to the meter main combo panel. That cold water bond was acting as the whole house ground, but the clamp was loose.